Hello students, hope you all are well. Let us start our next video on the basis of elements of accounts, standard 12, part 2. Students, the previous video I already explained the theoretical part regarding this chapter 2, which is accounting for debenture. Part 2, chapter 2, I put the number chapter 9, because chapter 8 was the first chapter of part 2, chapter 9 is the second chapter of part 2, this is 12th accounts, part 2, chapter 9, accounting for debenture. This is the second video, previous video theoretical part, as well as the weightage of this chapter I already explained in details. Today in this video I will go through the practical sides. Students, I told you weightage of this chapter is total 8 marks. Out of that, one MCQ of 1 mark, one section B of 1 mark, and 3 mark 2 questions will come. So from this weightage you can understand that from this chapter long questions are not coming. 3 marks 2 questions means short practical sums, that will come. 2 into 3 is 6 marks, plus 1 MCQ plus 1 section B, total 8 marks. So we will pay attention on the basis of that. Apart from that, whatever it is given in your textbook, some of the idea also I will give you so that it will help you too. It is already known to you the previous chapter, whatever you have learned, the previous chapter practical sides you have learned how to pass the journal entries to issue the share. Company wanted to issue the shares or wanted to collect the money from the shareholder by issuing the shares. This chapter, same thing, there is not much difference at all. But difference is there between the previous chapter and this chapter. Today's video, whatever I will teach you, that you will come to know whatever you have learned from the previous chapter, how to issue the share, same thing. But in this chapter, you have to learn one thing, each issue the, and then each redemption. What is called issue the share and what is, sorry, not issue the debenture. We are going to learn how to issue the debenture, also we are going to learn how to redeem the debenture. What is called redeem means payback, that I will come you afterwards in details. First you learn how to issue. Today's video I will tell you how to issue the debenture. Previous chapter you have learned how to issue the share, but this video you will learn how to issue the debenture. And what is called redemption, that I will tell you afterwards when the time will come. Now, see the accounting for debenture. Previous one it was the accounting for share capital. In this chapter, only you have learned how to issue the share, not how to redeem the share. But this chapter you have to learn the two things. One, how to issue the debenture and how to redeem the debenture. Before that, you have to know what is called debenture. Then already previous video I told you, debenture is nothing but one type of certificate. When company wants to get more capital from that shareholder or the public, but company is having the boundaries or the limitation to issue the share, they cannot cross the number of shares which your company got the permissions. More than that, when company wants money, that time company can take loan from the financial institution. Or there is another option is there, or company can issue the debenture or bond. Debenture or bond is one type of loan only. That means company can take loan from that public instead of financial institutions. So previous chapter company issued the share, and this chapter company will issue the debenture or the bond. Now, what is the main difference between the debenture and debenture and share? Those who will buy the share, they will be the main owner of the company, and those who will buy the debenture, they are will be not the owner of that, they are one type of loan they are giving to the public. Main difference is that what? Those who are buying the share, they will get the dividend. How much percentage of the dividend? It will not be mentioned anywhere. If more profit comes, the dividend will come more. If less profit comes, dividend will come less. But those who will buy the debenture, they will not get the dividend, they will get interest. Rate of interest, how much? It will be already mentioned before issuing the debenture. Sometimes it may be given 8%, 9%, 7%, whatever it is. According to that, the public, those who will buy the debenture, they will get fixed rate of interest from the company. If company is getting profit or more, or if company is getting less profit, that will not affect at all. So those who will buy the debenture, they will get return fixed rate, that is whatever the percentage it will be given in that. Now slowly I will come to the practical sides. Today, one second I am telling you, very carefully you pay attention. This chapter, two parts you have to learn. One, how company will issue the debenture to the public, or how company will collect the money by issuing the debenture to the public, and also how company will redeem on the payback. Redeem I will come to you afterwards. Now, the general entries, whatever you have learned from the previous chapter for issuing the share, I want to tell you, for issuing the share, what general entries you have learned for issuing the debenture, you have to learn the same general entries. There is not much difference at all. Only the, instead of share, we write debenture. Let me explain the illustration one. After that, I will tell you. But before that, I want to tell you one more thing to you. In case of a share, the share, it was issued in two different ways. One at par, another one at premium. This is share. Share can be issued at par or at premium. But debenture, it can be issued in three types. One is called at par, another is called at premium, another is called at discount. That MCQ may come, keep it mind. The share can be issued in two different ways. One is at par and at premium. Share cannot be issued at a discount. But debenture can be issued at par, at premium, and at discount also. And debenture, this is for issue of debenture. Next, redemptions of debenture, that I will come to afterwards. Redemption of debenture, that can be redeemed at par or at premium. Debenture cannot be redeemed at discount. So that part I will come you afterwards. Let you know the illustration one. What is given in the illustration one, according to your page textbook, after that slowly I will come to the exercise time side. Illustration one of page number 69. I am coming to that page 69 of illustration one. Then you follow. What is given? What I am going to learn, what I am going to teach today? Only how company will issue the debenture. How company will issue the share, the system already you know. Company cannot collect the money all at a time. Company will collect the money in installment system. The application allotment, first call, final call, the name is same. Here also name is same. Company will not collect the debenture money all at a time. Company will collect first applications of the debenture. With this application debenture money, then allotment, then first call, then final call. Like that. Share also it will be same only. Only the in place of share capital we write debenture. Nothing else. Now let me see who the illustration one. The Asap Mills Limited issued 8,000 debenture of rupees 100 each for the public subscription interest is to be paid at the rate of 8% per annum on debenture. The amount were called up part debenture as under, with applications ₹30, with applications ₹30, with allotment ₹40, on call ₹30. Applications were received by the company on 10,000 debentures. After allotment of 8,000 debentures, rejected the excess applications on debenture and refunded the money to applicant. All the amount due on allotment and call were duly received. Write the journal entries in the books of the company. I told you before writing the journal entries, data you write. Whatever the data it is given in this book, it will be easy for you. How many debenture company is going to issue? Company is going to issue 8,000 debenture. This is the name, 8,000 debenture. Because rate of interest you have write before the debenture what? 8,000 number of debenture, 8% debenture interest company has to pay. This is the meaning of 8,000 debenture of ₹100 each. That means face value is 100. That you already know from the previous chapter. Application 30-40, this is applications, this is allotment, and this is call. This is 30-40 and 30 is equal to 100. Now, receipts, applications receipts. Application receipts how much? 8,000, 8% debenture. Number of debenture is 10,000, 8% debenture. So excess is how much? 2,000 debentures, 2,008% debenture. That is rejected and refunded. But is given the all the money due on allotment and call were duly received. Now same thing we will do it. First we will do bank account debit. We write here bank account debit to 8% debenture applications. They are not right. 8% debenture applications margin. Now how much? We are adding in bracket, you are getting 10,000 debenture into 30. This money you have received. It comes from that book itself, I am writing it here. It comes 3 lakh. This is the money which you have received. But this all money is not for your money. Certain money you have to give it back. So, once again, debenture, in case of a share, you owe 2. The share application, where I am writing 8% debenture, meaning asset. So 8% debenture applications account debit to 8% debenture and to bank. This is, what is this? Share capital, what you told previous chapter? Where I am writing 8% debenture, meaning asset. First of all, this is 3 lakhs, this 3 lakhs you write it here. It will be cancelled. That what I told you to be accepted. And bank, how much you are giving back? 2000 debenture into 30 is equal to 60,000. And our money, how much? Our money is 8000 debentures of ₹30. That is 2 lakhs. So what happened here? Because we have received 3 lakhs, out of that 8,030 rupees which we have to accept it, because we have issued 8,000 debentures, 2,000 debentures is excess that we are putting back. This is bank we are giving back. So this is for 2 entry, one is for share applications, receipts and cash. Now we will go for allotment. From allotment or not, all of you know, we will call, we will pass the entry. Call for allotment. And call for allotment, that is entry number 3. And how much is it? 40 rupees. How many debentures? 4,000 debentures. So 8% debenture allotment account debit. 8% debenture allotment account debit to 8% debenture account. How many debentures you are going to call? 8,000 debentures. How much per debenture? 40 rupees. That means 3,20,000. This you are going to call. And you have received this all money. So bank account debit. Bank account debit to 8% debenture allotment account. How much? 3,20,000. This all money you have received. Not a single one was there that did not pay. Not like that, it was given. Next, number 5, same thing. Now 8,000 into 30. So here, 8% debenture, final call, account, debit to 8% debenture. This is for call. Call for 8,000 debentures of rupees 30. This is 8,000 of rupees 30. That means 2,50,000. And you have received this all. So bank account debit to 8% debenture final call account. How much? 8,000 into 30. That comes 2,40,000. Students, I want to tell you, first chapter if you are learning, if you do not have any doubt for issue of share, and here you will not have that much doubt. Let me do one more illustration, that is illustration number 2 of page number 71. Page 71 of illustration 2. This is also most important. Before telling this illustration 2, I want to tell you, this is illustration 2, page 71. I am reading the questions, you follow. But before reading the questions, you try to understand what I am going to say you. Issue of a share two ways. One was at par and at premium. But issue of debenture, it will be three ways. At par, at premium, at discount. The previous question number 1, it was at par. Now I am going to tell you at premium. Next illustration I will tell you at discount, which was not there in the first chapter. Usha Limited issued 5,000, 10% debenture of rupees 200 each at a premium of 20%, on which the amount per debenture was called up as under. Rupees 60 on applications, rupees 100 on allotment including premium, rupees 80 on final call. The applications are received for a total 8,000 debentures. From these excess applications were rejected and refunded the money received thereon. All the amount due on allotment and call were duly received. Pass the judgment in the books of the company. How many debentures did you issue? 5,000. Which percentage? 10%. Debenture of face value 200. Plus 40. Do you understand? 5,000 10% debenture, best value 200, 40 rupees premium. Applications 60 rupees. Allotment 100 rupees, 60 plus 40. This is premium. And final call. Final call is 80. If you add, you will get 240. This is 240, which is 200 plus 40. Applications received how much? Applications received, you have received application 8,000. Excess 3,000. Debenture. Refund. All the money you have received in time. same gender, no difference at all. First, what do I need? Bank account debit to 10% future applications. Bank account debit to 10% debenture applications. How many? You will take it, I think, 8,000 to 60. 8,000 debenture into 60. It comes 480. 480 you have received, but 480 is not your money. Next, what will do? 10% debenture applications account debit to 10% debenture to bank. First of all, this 480, what you carry it, that you make the debit. Let it be cancelled. And refund, how much you are going to do? Because out of 8, 5 is hour. And 3 is refund. 3 into 60 and 5,000 into 60. That means this is 3 lakh and this is 1 lakh 80. First and second. First journal and second journal for application is over. Now we are going to pass the entry for allowance. That is third entry. 10% debenture allotment account debit, 10% debenture allotment account debit to 10% debenture to security premium. Because we are going to take 5,000 into 100, out of that, this is 5,000 into 60 is our, 5,000 into 40 is the premium. Isn't it? That means there is coming 5 lakh, out of that 3 lakh is for our debentures money and 2 lakh is for premium. This is the entry for premium. 10% debenture allotment account debit to 10% debenture to security premium. And you have, I think you have received all the money. Not a single debenture holder did not pay money, not like that. So all money you are receiving time. So number 4 is coming, bank account debit to 10% debenture allotment account. How much you have received? Find out money you have received. So all money you have received in time. There is no doubt. Next, same entry will pass for all. We are going to pass which entry? We are going to pass calling entry for call. Keep in mind, we are going to pass calling entry for call. Call means first and final. The number will be 5. Is that it? So, fifth journal is 10% debenture final account debit, 10% debenture final call account debit to 10% debenture account. How much? You are going to call 8 rupees for 5,000 debenture. 5,000 debenture into 80, I think 4 lakh. So you are going to call folder and I think you have received this folder because all the money you have received. Number 6, that is called bank account debit to 10% debenture final call account. How much? 4 lakh. This is how much? 5,000 into 80. So, I have received all. So, till now what I taught you, it was known to you. First lesson and second lesson, only difference is there. From the first chapter and second chapter, their share name was there, their debenture is there. Baki, there is no difference at all. In place of issue of share at par and at premium. Same thing, the issue of debenture at premium and at par. At par and at premium. Now next, I will tell you how company is issuing the debenture at discount, which was not there in the first chapter. Second, I will tell you how company is issuing the debenture at discount. There are the three ways of issue are there, three methods: at par, at premium, at discount. At discount was not there in the first chapter. That is called how company issued the share at discount. But in debenture it is there. So you know, in case of a premium, company is taking little more money compared to the face value. So in case of a discount, company will take less money compared with the face value. Like the one illustration of page number 73 of illustration 3, I wrote it here. Illustration 3 of page 73, you try to understand. So I am reading the questions, you try to get the data what is given in these questions. Rajkot Oil Limited issued 8,010% debenture, 8,010% debenture of rupees 100 each at a price of rupees 90 per debenture. From there you can understand, 90 means how, generally it should be 100, but 90 means 100 minus 10. The amount per debenture was payable as under: 30 for applications, 40 for allotment after discount, and 20 for call. 30, 40, 70 plus 20, 90. Actually, allotment money is 100. There, 10 rupees discount is given. I will write the data. Company received the application out of the debenture. Out of the debenture, only company receives. Of course, oversubscriptions, होने का कोई chance ही नहीं है. The company received the full amount, full money. Call on allotment, except 300 debentures of the company received full amount due on call, past the necessary journaling in the books of the company. So what is the given things here? The company received the application 8,000 debentures, and company received the full money, call on allotment, except 300 debentures. 300 debentures it was not received that call money. So I want to write the data first. So company issues how many share debentures? 8,000 debentures. 8,000 10% debenture. 8,000 10% debenture of rupees 100 each. But call at rupees 90. Applications 30. Allotment it is actually 50. I can write 50 minus 10. Is equal to 40. Then it is 40, which is 50 minus 10. And call. Call means final call. Call it is 20. So our you are getting it here, this is 90. And 10 rupees is the discount. And company received. Application received how much? 8,000 rupees. The company receives all full money, call and allotment, except 300 debentures. The company received all full amount due on call, past the necessary journaling fees. 300 debentures under ka paisa 9. Now we will pass, time we will pass. So bank account debit 10% debenture applications. This is bank account debit to 10% debenture applications. Applications is nothing, is 8,000 into 30 only. This is 8,000 into 30. It comes to 40. And this is bank account debit to 10% debenture applications. So 10% debenture applications account debit to 10% debenture. So 10% debenture applications account debit to 10% debenture account. This is no problem at all, because every money you have transferred to the debenture account. First entry, no problem was there. Second, third entry, you will have some problems. Now we are getting that discount. Discount, whenever you have passed the premium, that time we have seen, premium account it came with calling entry. discount account also will come with calling entry. Once again, you try to understand what I am telling. Premium account, it came with calling entry, not receiving entry. Discount account also will come with calling entry, but not receiving entry. But premium account, it was credited. Discount account, it will be debit. That you keep in mind. So 10% debenture allotment account debit. 10% debenture allotment account debit. Discount on debenture account debit. Discount on debenture account debit to 10% debenture. How much shares you are getting? This is 8,000 into 40. This is 8,000 into 40, and this is 8,000 into 10, and this is 8,000 into 50. I think. Is that it? 8,000 into 50 is equal to 4 lakh. Actually, 4 lakh under this is 3,20,000. 3,20,000 and this is 80. That means what happened? Actually, price of allotment it was 50, but you are calling 40, you are giving discount 10. It is the meaning of that. Price of allotment actually is after discount in your book, it is again. Allotment amount is 50, so 10% debenture account you have to carry 50 rupees, but you are calling 40 rupees after giving a discount of 10 rupees. And this is fourth entry. You are going to get the money. Bank account debit to 10% debenture. Bank account debit to 10% debenture allotment. Debenture allotment same amount you have to cancel. So this is 3,20,000. You are giving discount, so you are getting this money. Number 4 is over. Now 5. 5 we are calling 10% debenture, 8,000 debenture out of this 20. Isn't it? So you have to pass the entry for calling. Calling entry will pass number 5. 10% debenture final for account, maybe 10%. Debenture final call account debit to 10% debenture. How much will you call? 8,000 into 20. This is 8,000 into 20. 8,000 into 20. That comes 160. 160,000 you are calling. But out of that, what happened? Now one shareholder who was having 300 shares, not shareholder, debenture holder, sorry, not shareholder, one debenture holder who was having 300 debenture, NP means not paid. So that is as per the calls in area account. Same like that. The bank account debit, calls in ADR account debit to 10% debenture final call. 10% debenture final call, that will carry it 1,60,000. And out of that 8,000, 7,700 share of debenture order, barber share at the time. 7,700 debentures holder, 20 rupees you have received, and 300 debentures holder, 20 rupees you have not received. So if this is coming 6,000, and this will come 1,54,000. This is calls in India. One debenture holder who was having 300 shares could not pay the last call. This is the meaning of that. Bank account debit, not 8,000. 8,000 minus 300 is equal to 7,700 debentures holder into 20. Calls in area, 300 debentures holder, this also debit, of rupees 20, and this is 8,000 into 20. first illustration, second illustration and third illustration I have taken from your textbook illustration only. Next onwards I will give my own sum, even from exercise also I do. Still it is going on, generally only related with the issue of debenture. Once again I am telling you, issue of debenture three ways. Illustration 1 was the at part, illustration 2 was the at premium, and illustration 3 was the at discount. With calls area also is there. Let me complete all related transactions related with the issue of debenture. Then I will come to the redemptions. You follow carefully. Before watching this video, you read the question twice, then you watch. If you have any doubt at any time, you can tell me. Okay? All the best. Bye.